Hello guys, today, I did a setup with WWE and UFC figures. So anyways, further ado, let's go to the video.